My name is Karen Wagner, and I'm the costume designer on Underground. There's a huge spectrum on this show. We go from the very wealthy, which are the people that live in the great house, and the sort of no expense is too great. At the other end of the spectrum are the field slaves, who basically have one dress, one pair of pants, one shirt, and we never really see them change, except maybe to go to a dance. One of the first things that I designed was the house girl uniforms. They are very colorful, they're very designed. They are not like anything you've ever seen before for house help in the pre-Civil War era. It's very important to me early on to work with the actors and make sure they feel very comfortable in their clothing, and also to set a very specific look and a specific feel to each character.
Run!
I'd love to talk about Susanna for a moment. I discovered that there was such a thing in the era as a pregnancy corset. Who on earth would wear a corset at any time in their lives but a pregnancy corset? So it gave me a sense of her character, that she was a little bit vain, even though she's 8 months pregnant.
Karen's design as an actor just puts you over the edge. It just puts you there.
Elizabeth is a different kind of fancy character. She has money, but she's from the North. She's a free thinker.
We have to do whatever it takes to protect our cargo.
There's very little decoration to her clothing. Clothing's very simple, but it's really beautifully tailored and really beautifully sculpted.
The costumes, they're a combination of clothes that have been made for me by our amazing team and actual period pieces. Like, I think that what I'm wearing is an actual vintage piece. It's a huge part of something like this.
Welcome to the new order of things.
One of the things that's very important to Cato's character is his vest. He's the overseer, so he's got this fancy red vest, and he takes great pride in this vest. He has a top hat, which is a very expensive item in 1857. So for Cato to have this item, it's his way of emotionally distancing himself from the other people that work in the field. There's so many little, just thousands of little details that go into every decision, which is what makes it challenging, but ultimately what makes it so much fun.